Ben, as a man born without legs, how does that make you feel?
I'm sexually confused a lot of the time.
Now, do you feel that the Armstrong Metal Fest is handy-capable enough for you as a man without legs?
Oh, yeah?
Yes and no. Yes, yes and no.
Okay, well...
Good morning!
Oh, thanks.
Darmation's here to say hello.
Hey, buddy.
Now, Allison, how would you rate your Thursday night at the Metal Festival?
Drunk.
Would you say there were more campers here than usual?
Absolutely.
Jesus Christ.